Yeah, the cars are blocking the... Yeah, this is a better view right here. See him coming around the corner. And there's a big train coming. Big ol' intermodal. Intermodal. Big ol' intermodal. Here comes one of those great big ones. Double stack, single stack. Pretty big train. And they're only gonna get longer. It's probably over 200 here. I don't see no DPU, I don't think. Doesn't mean that there ain't one on there. Could have been at a really nice train show up at Deschler, Nebraska, but gotta have something done tomorrow. Gotta have a stent taken out of me, so put this on and go up to where I gotta go have this stent took out. Salina Regional Medical Center. Gotta have that done, so take care of business, I guess. There's the end of it. Thanks for watching. Wish me luck tomorrow, I guess. Get that procedure done. Oh. Those deals you gotta do. Get older, I guess. Sometimes you gotta do that medical stuff. Again, thanks for watching RDA N-Scale channel. Hope you guys liked it. And again, wish me luck tomorrow. Get that taken care of. That stent taken out. Might run some trains tonight. Just might do it. See y'all. And we'll have another one possibly here shortly. Take care. Bye-bye for now. Yep. By the freight yard here in Hutch. Might have something special on the end. C44AC. Thanks for watching. That was a special unit going by. Don't see them very many times going by. That was a KATY 1988 Heritage unit. Seen 1982. I believe earlier this year or last year. I think it was this year. One from the Missouri Eagle, 1982, the Mopac. And now I get to see the KATY. And there's the lights on the engine as she leaves the DPU, as she's leaving. Pretty cool thing. Thanks for watching, guys. And sky looks like it's getting a little blue towards the west. Might see some thunderstorms. Might see some thunderstorms. So, you guys enjoy this. Thanks for watching. Hope y'all had a good one on this one. RDAN scale.